Why is it, do you think, that Scandinavians are so good at mediation? So many of the great mediators have come from your neck of the woods.
I don't think it's only Scandinavians. Perhaps much more important is that we are all Western democracies. Secondly, we have very well functioning societies. We have respect for rule of law, and we come from small countries. That smallness is perhaps the important factor.
Yes,
we are not threatening in that sense. Why are the Swiss so active also in this? That explains why they are, because they are a relatively small country as well and active. And then perhaps the more important thing is that people can trust that we deal honestly with the problems. As one in Ahti's negotiations said to a Finnish press, that at least with Ahtisaari we know where we are.